Hello, my name is Honomi. I'm the Director of Community Engagement at Foldscope Instruments. Today, I'm joining you from beautiful Golden Gate Park in San Francisco, California. In this video, I'm going to share with you how to assemble your brand new Foldscope. First, we'll show you all the pieces that you need to assemble your Foldscope, and then we'll assemble one together. Let's get started. First, let's go over all the pieces that you need to assemble your Foldscope. Lens stage, focus ramp, sample stage, panning guide, the magnet pieces come stacked together, so make sure you have all the pieces. The circular one has the lens right in the middle, and make sure you keep this in a very safe place. And then three square magnetic couplers. And for this assembly process, you only need two. Cotton swab for cleaning your lens. Ring stickers for attaching the lens. And last but not least, your sticker ID. First, let's fold your lens stage. This is your lens stage. Take one magnetic coupler. Make sure the alignment holes are on your right side and you're facing the gray magnet. Insert the whole side all the way in so that the illustration on the lens stage is lining up. And then you're going to push the corners in like so. Flip it over to the yellow side. Take the second magnetic coupler. Flip it over to the black side, so that the alignment holes are on the left side. The alignment hole side, it gets inserted all the way in so that the illustrations are aligned. Then again, push the corners in. Now place this on a flat surface like this. Fold up the lower tab at this dotted line here, like this. These three notches gets inserted to these three slots. Next step is folding the focus ramp, which will be inserted later in your lens stage. So let's set the lens stage aside and focus on the focus ramp. Flip it over to the gray side so that the shortest end is at the bottom. Place it on a flat surface like this. And we're gonna fold and unfold again and again, starting from the bottom. First dotted line here, you're gonna fold like this and then unfold. Second dotted line here, fold up and unfold. Third dotted line here, fold up, unfold. Fourth dotted line here, and so on and so forth. Folding and unfolding helps to create sharper edge. All the way to the top. And the last dotted line here. Now your focus ramp is creased like this. So starting from the very short end, you're gonna fold up like this, following the crease that you just created, like this. And at the end, you're gonna face the blue side. And if you look from the side, you see that it tapers from a thin end all the way to the thicker end. Make sure you're holding the focus ramp on the thicker end. Now take your lens stage and these two pieces come together. Starting from the right slot, right next to the first coupler, gonna insert down and comes out at the other end. Like this. Then set it aside. Then these two tabs gets creased up like so. Now we're going to put the lens in your lens stage. Flip your lens stage over to the yellow side and set it on a flat surface. Take one of the ring sticker and make sure the top white ring comes with the sticky sticker. You can kind of touch it so that it's sticky on this end and not sticky on this end. You can set this aside. And now, I'm gonna flip the sticky side down and place it on top of the back of the first magnet coupler, like this. And then you can peel off this top liner. So now this is not sticky anymore. That's where the sticker is. And make sure you hold on to this so that you can put it in your trash bin later. Now, you're gonna clean the lens with your cotton swab from this side and from the back where it's all black. Just a circular, really gentle motion. Okay. Now, this lens goes on top of the ring sticker and make sure you gently press down around the lens so that you don't leave your fingerprint on the lens. Make sure you keep your lens very, very clean. Now you're done with the lens stage. Next step, after you have assembled your lens stage, you can put this aside for now. We're gonna come back to it later. And we're gonna assemble sample stage and panning guide. With your sample stage, you're gonna fold up these two tabs into these slots. So at this dotted line here, you're gonna fold up the lower tab and unfold. And then at this second dotted line, I'm gonna fold up the yellow tip, unfold, and then open this slot and push the yellow tip in like this. Same thing on the top tab. Fold down at this dotted line here, unfold, and then fold down the yellow tip at the second dotted line. Make sure this slot is open and then push the yellow tip in. If you flip this over to the yellow side and say hello to your tardy. Now take your panning guide and also flip it over to the yellow side. Place your sample stage on top of the panning guide, and starting from the left side, you're going to insert at this down and up, just like you're threading the sample stage through the panning guide, like this. And then on the right side where the tardy is, you're going to thread it through down and up like this and center the sample stage like so. I'm going to flip it over to the blue side and it looks like this. Now these two pieces come together. I'm going to take your lens stage on top of the sample stage and panning guide like this, so that you can see the word Foldscope through the top window on your lens stage. Now you're going to pull the tabs on the panning guide and move it forward like this, so that the Y on the panning guide shows up in the front, and then the left end of the Foldscope instrument logo comes up. Same idea. Like this. And then at the bottom as well, the tabs come to the front of the lens stage. Now they are all in one piece, and you can move your lens very easily. Now flip this over to the yellow side and set this down on a flat surface. And fold up the lower end at these two dotted lines. One time, unfold. And the second dotted line here. And now you're going to unfold again and then fold up again at this third dotted line. Like this. And then now you're going to fold down at this last dotted line. Like this. You see that there's a window that says ID sticker. Your Foldscope comes with your own ID sticker with your registration code so that you can share your experience and findings on our website. So I'm going to peel this off. Again, make sure you hold on to it. And then put your ID sticker on your Foldscope. Now put your magnets together. And congratulations! You have assembled your Foldscope.